Welcome to another video on Keycloak Identity and Access Management System. In this video, I am explaining how to run Keycloak Identity and Access Management System behind a reverse proxy server. I am using NginX as the reverse proxy for this setup. For this configuration, prerequisites will be you should have a Keycloak 17 or higher version downloaded. Also, you should have an NginX server installed on your machine. Below are the steps I am going through. First step is adding a host entry to the local machine. Second step is NginX server configuration. Final step is running Keycloak server and testing the setup. Step number 1. Since I am running this setup on my local machine, I am going to edit my host file and add the domain name. If you are using a public domain name, you don't need to go through this step. I am adding the domain name local.hexadefense.com. This name should point to localhost in my PC. I save this configuration. The next step is configuring the NginX server. Open the NginX configuration file in editable mode. You can see here I have already added a server block to route traffic to Keycloak server. NginX server is running on port 1024. Here you can see that all the traffic coming to local.hexadefense.com/auth will be routed to localhost 8080 port. You need to make sure that Keycloak server is listening to this 8080 port of the local machine. I save this configuration and reload the NginX server. Now all the external configurations are done. As the final step, I am going to run the Keycloak server and test whether this is working as expected. Here I am running the Keycloak server in development mode, but you can use the same configurations for the production mode as well. Now I am in the Keycloak bin folder. Here I am going to execute the kc.sh file. In addition to providing start dev command, I need to provide two additional parameters. The first parameter is host name. Keycloak will be communicated under this name through the reverse proxy. The second parameter is HTTP relative path. I hope you can remember, we set this in the NginX configuration file. All the requests coming to this path will be sent to the Keycloak server. So we need to set the relative path as well. I execute this command now. You can see here the Keycloak server is now up and running. Let's check whether this is working by login through the web browser. I visit my web browser. Here I paste the URL to access the master realm. Also, you can see the URL is starting with local.hexadefense.com. Also, I have given the port number as well. Now I press enter. Site was loaded successfully. Now I log in by providing my credentials. I was successfully authenticated and redirected to the admin console. Please check the URL. It is the same one we provided. So we can come to a conclusion that our configurations are working successfully. With this, we come to the end of this video. If you have any question, please put them in the comments section. See you in the next video. Thank you very much.